On February 4, 1983, less than a month before her 33rd birthday, Carpenter intended to sign papers making her divorce with Tom Burris official. Shortly after waking up, Carpenter collapsed in her bedroom at her parents' home in Downey, California. Paramedics called to the scene by Karen's mother found her heart beating once every 10 seconds. She was taken to nearby Downey Community Hospital for treatment, where, by then in full cardiac arrest, she was pronounced dead 20 minutes later.